CZ just drops Binance's answer to Hyperliquid and users are already seeing massive returns. The Aster token hit a multi-billion dollar market cap within a day of its launch, but most people still don't know how to buy the Aster token or how to qualify for the next round of the airdrop. In this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to buy the Aster token on ASTERDEX and how to qualify for the next round of the airdrop. If you want to position yourself before the masses catch on and why this is being called the Hyperliquid killer, you need to make sure to act now. So first of all, what exactly is Aster? So what you want to do is think of it as Binance's direct response to Hyperliquid. It's the next generation decentralized perpetual exchange that lets you make trades up to 1,000 leverage completely on chain with zero intermediaries. And this is what really makes Aster special. We have this perpetual mode and we have this 1001x mode. And this is the difference between your traditional order book and your ultra low fees with the 1000x with the one click MEV resistant trading. And now how to buy the token. So what you need to do is first select your blockchain. They have a lot of options with Solana, Arbitrum, Ethereum and BNB. So depending where you have funded your wallet from, and if you haven't yet, I do have guides on the website, Solana guides, if you want to know how to fund your wallet with some Solana. But what you're going to want to do is connect to wallet. I would actually recommend connecting potentially MetaMask, but obviously in your MetaMask wallet, you can get BNB. So what I'm going to do is connect this wallet right now. I already have a wallet created. So once you have connected your wallet, you will have to confirm your ownership of the wallet in case you are watching one. And I'll go ahead and do that. And now my wallet will be connected. So at this point, I've actually pulled up the coin. I've clicked on the spot tab and Aster USDT is the first tab that comes up. So I'm going to have to deposit some funds and I have a range of options for how I can deposit from Ethereum. All I have right now in this wallet is ETH. So what I'm going to do is deposit a very small amount onto the platform into the spot account. It's very important you select this one for now. So when I go ahead and click deposit, I'll have the gas fees and it will take a bit of time. We can see what the fees are right now and I will confirm that transaction for 0.01 ETH. So while that deposits, I have also got an invite code where if you use it, you will get 5% rebate on all the fees which you incur when trading. I've manually adjusted this. So it's instead of using the 10%, you actually get a bonus when you join up. So I'll leave that link as well. So as you can see, I actually deposited Ethereum and you can only buy Aster with USDT. So what I have to do is search ETH, spot my ETH to USDT, and depending on whatever asset you deposit, you might have to do this. And I'm going to have to go on the sell, go on the max, I'm going to have to sell all of my Ethereum for USDT. So I'm going to do that. So I've submitted that order and that should go through because it's market. So now I will go back and I will go back to Aster and now I should be able to purchase it. So I've gone back over to the market and I can size up all of my USDT and I should be able to buy. And now we have got our Aster. We have 91.5 in our balance right now. And that is all there is to it. We now have the Aster in our wallet and we've successfully bought some. But the only other thing I think worth noting on how to do as the platform, apart from using it, is transferring to the perpetual area from the spot. We're in spot right now. So you obviously want to go from spot to perpetual. And depending on the assets you are wanting to leverage, you cannot move Aster across. But when you transfer, you are able to do USDT, Ethereum, or any of these stable coins like USDT, USDT, Form. I will have a written guide on the website as well to go along with this so you can keep updated on any changes.